A shadow monster with talons for hands.
Positive for sevoflurane and scopolamine, both powerful disassociatives. The first is used to put you into a waking dream. Dentists often use it during oral surgery. The second, in high doses, makes you completely suggestible.
The NSUB uses the first to make the victims hallucinate their worst fear.
Then he uses the second to make them attack that fear when it's really the person next to them. They don't realize that they're actually killing someone that they love.
And once they do, their lives are ruined forever. Even if they plead insanity, we've got three victims who ain't never going back to Mayberry.